A massive fire at an oil and gas facility in Weld County is sending up massive plumes of smoke. Windsor Fire tells CBS 4 that there were two oil tanks on fire at the facility on Highway 392 and Weld County Road 25. The smoke can be seen from 20 miles. Firefighters are on the scene. There have not been any reports of injuries thus far. Gilma Avalos covering Colorado First.